Hey baby, I'm home.
Oh, babe, what's up?
What's going on here?
She's
who? You're what? You are a slut. You're here to pick my husband, right?
No,
to snatch
no.
my husband from me.
No,
is that what you're here
no.
for? Hey, listen to me. Pack your things and out of my house right now. Because I just left for a few seconds, babe. Pack your things and hurry up, please.
Who is she, your wife?
Out of yes. my house. You're asking me.
Madam, calm
out
down.
Out of my house.
Babe, leave. Stand up and leave.
Babe.
Shh.
Please.
Mr. Williams.
Please.
Your wife is something else.
I said hurry up. What are you doing in my house? I should sit down and allow you.
Babe.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, I'll give you a feedback.
You won't give her feedback. You give my husband.
Babe.
Out of my house. Now.
No, please, I'm
husband sorry.
Husband
snatcher.
Please. Babe.
Eh? You already brought a lady into this house. To do what?
If I'm talking to you, go back here and tell me who she is. Come and explain who she is to me.
I knew it. I've been suspecting you, this kind of person. And today you've already done it. I just said, let me just go to work. Eh? From there, get to the market and buy something. Next thing, you've already brought the girl into our house. If I had kept quiet, you would bring her up off my bed and stay with her on the bed. Please let me call your leg. Here.
What's this?
School fees reminder. May please take. Help me transfer the money. Look at the figures there and please transfer it to me.
Go and meet the woman you just sent out.
Which woman? See, babe, I don't have strength for all this. Eh? I'm not talking about that lady now. I'm talking about my children's future. Their school fees. I don't want to get angry. I'm already pissed off. So please, just look at the figures there. Send me the money. Let me go back to the school and pay their school fees. I don't want trouble.
I said, the lady you just chased out is the secretary to the company that was supposed to give me the contract I was supposed to sign. I told her to bring it down here because of traffic. She could not bring it to my office. And we are about signing the contract before you came in. And now you've chased her out.
That lady, the one I met. Babe, you should have told me now. You should have told me. You should have told me she was a secretary or something. I would have gone to the kitchen. I would have prepared food for her. I would have given her something to drink. Maybe you should have. How much are we talking about here?
Talking about 10 million naira a year.
Oh. 10 million. Maybe 10 million. I can beg her. I can tell her that 10 million naira.
This contract is the contract I've been pursuing for 3 months now.
Hey.
And you just put it in 3 minutes because of your conclusions.
Hey, I'm sorry. What are we going to say about the children's cookies now? Baby, I'm
just.
I should not have jumped into conclusion. I should have just waited to know who she was. Now this deal is done. How would I pay this for this cookies?
Hi guys, thank you for watching that video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please share with your friends and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And keep watching Moses Studios. Love you. Bye.